Just use the arm thrust and we have the food.